Yeah, g'day viewers. Just a quick video, just thought I'd have a bit of a play around the old street light that I've got here. I unfortunately left it face up, and we've had a bit of rain recently and it's filled up with water. And I should have turned it over and covered it up, but anyway, the whole thing gathered lots of water. I just thought it might be interesting just to see if this thing actually works underwater. Very well sealed unit, but not intended to hold water, rather supposed to repel it. But as you can see, the whole high pressure sodium lamp is completely submerged. So we'll just see if this, I'll just want to know if it's going to work. Well, I'm totally surprised this thing actually worked. So we have it here, a water-cooled high-pressure sodium street lamp. Well, I'm surprised it's still working. It's been going for some time now, and a few bubbles forming on the outer envelope of the lamp. But it's still going. Pretty amazing. Okay. Thanks for watching, folks, and catch you next time.